Hello, my fellow YouTubers. Today I'm just going to show you how to change the air filter on Astra G-T98. And I just got a new filter here from Porsche. It's really good quality. And yes, you see, it's really a high quality filter. I really encourage most of the guys to do so, because you know, when you put something quality on your car, the car lasts longer, you know. Yeah, first you remove the clips from both sides and you lift this plastic cover up. It doesn't really come nicely, but I will just show you how to do it. I need my hands. Wait. Yeah, this is the filter which is inside right now, and it looks so dirty. We are going to change to the new one. This one also was our original filter, but when you see the difference between the two, you can see how this one was really used. See how dark it is because of the bad air, or maybe because of lack of changing the filter. But yeah, the good thing is we have possibility to get a new one. You have to make sure that everything is perfectly matching together, and actually you don't have to have so many tools in order to change this kind of filter. You just need your hands and really to put it in.